Some discouraging news about jobs in the Green Bay area as we continue our coverage of our economy, your future. It's also the end of an era that lasted 104 years and ends next month.
The owners of Schauer and Schumacher Furniture say they just can't compete with the lower-priced chain stores. Fox 11's Lou Hillman takes a closer look for us tonight.
For more than a century, Schauer and Schumacher Furniture has prided itself on quality.
We stand behind everything we sell, and it's a lot easier to do that when you have quality product.
But quality often costs more, and the price for nice, especially now, has led to a big drop in sales for the store.
We find a lot of people are making do with what they have, especially our customer, because the furniture that they have will last.
Karen Sari and her husband Kurt bought the company in 1995. They moved it from downtown Green Bay to Ashwaubenon in 2001, but because of slowing sales, they've decided to close the store for good.
It was very difficult because that means we have 13 people, including us, who will not be employed.
Their struggles are not unique. For furniture and bedding sales, there was a 9.3% decrease in consumer spending in 2008 when compared to 2007. Nationwide, that's a drop from $85 billion to $77 billion in sales. Despite the dip, there was actually a 1.3% increase in the number of units sold last year by the top 100 selling stores. Industry experts say that's because people are still buying just items that cost less.
There are a lot of other places other than high-end stores to find some really good furniture. And in the midst of this economic downturn, I think the consumer is being very creative in her shopping.
Which means stores like Schauer and Schumacher are having a tough time surviving. The store's owners say they can hold their heads up high knowing that for all these years they've sold quality, long-lasting furniture. But unfortunately, in this case, the furniture will outlast the store. But all higher-end furniture stores aren't necessarily doomed.
People always like nice furniture.
It might just take a major economic resurgence to turn things around. In Ashwaubenon, Lou Hillman, Fox 11 News.
The store's lease ends at the end of July, but it will remain open only as long as there is inventory left to sell. The owners say that will likely be just a couple of weeks.